got a legend in the flesh. Fresh about the kitchen to the check. Blue a quarter key on the set. Hold up.
Good morning, YouTube. Welcome back to my motherfucking channel. Boom, boom, boom. If you are new, please don't freaking let this video bypass you without hitting that freaking subscribe button. Give it 2 thumbs up. I mean, I'm pretty lit. Come join me. It's your girl, Gelinae, and I'm back at it with another video. And as you guys read from the caption, today is day one. It's January 23rd. It is in the morning time. I'm going to get ready. My friend will be here by 2:30 to go get a haircut. We have to be at the airport by 6 o'clock. We're going to Vegas. Birthday week. It's literally Aquarius season. So today, I'm just going to do a basic get ready with me. You guys are going to watch me do my makeup. I'm going to get dressed. I'm going to do an outfit of the day. And later, we're going to vlog and I'm going to introduce you to everybody who's coming. So you guys, let's get into this video. I don't know why, but I'm being really fucking weird. It's just due to the fact that I'm going to Vegas. I'm up early. My lace front's on. I melted this thing. If you guys want to see how I melted my lace, it will be in the description box below. Due to the fact that I made a video for you guys, and I also took you guys along with me to get pampered and everything. So I got lots of videos. Let's get into this video because your girl need to get her makeup done, and I really need to stop talking because I am running on a short amount of time. So let's get into this video. what happened. In the middle of me doing my freaking makeup tutorial, I realized that I did not have enough storage space, which I thought I cleared it out enough, seeing that I'm trying to vlog this whole trip. But y'all see, I just did a little purple eyeshadow. I know I was looking crazy during the process, but it's still a get ready with me. I didn't have enough storage space and I needed to get ready in a certain amount of time. But I did put some earrings on, got my little 1997 honey shirt that I got from Roundwee. And these jeans that like flare up at the bottom with these bands. Outfit of the day. So this is what I'm looking like so far, guys. It's pretty cute. I got my luggage over here. I'm all packed and ready to go. It's heavy. And we're Vegas ready, guys. So I'm gonna be linking what Katie got bands in a little bit, and Sophia. They'll be here shortly. And we'll be going to get Katie a haircut. And probably get something to eat so we don't be hungry. And then we're heading to the airport and we'll be out. And I'll see you guys when everybody's with me. And Diagene is gonna be driving 3 hours away. Y'all know who that is. That's my best friend. She was in my spicy noodle vlog. You guys are gonna meet a lot of dope people and we're gonna have a dope weekend. So stay tuned. This is my outfit of the day. You girl looking kind of thick, you know, skinny or whatever. But this is what we look like. But I'll see you guys when I get in the car. What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. You guys, we are finally at the airport. I'm with Katie Got Bands. This is Sophia in the back. We are flying Delta. We are on our way to go to Vegas. Is y'all happy? So we're about to go check in and we're here early. And we just gonna be talking to y'all as we're on this vlog. And we're gonna be cute or whatever. But to continue to watch us, guys, as we go on this journey. Ooh, my suitcase is amazing. I'm gonna show y'all my suitcase in a second. Actually, Katie, flip the camera to me. Go down to my suitcase.
You see that?
What does it say?
Follow me.
Go down. I get one custom made. I made that, guys. So beautiful.
We going to Vegas, y'all. I'm so excited. Y'all don't understand. But I gotta cut the camera off for just 2 seconds so I can check in and I'll be
there. Goes. All right, guys. We made it past TSA.
Barely.
You know, with all of our bombs and drugs and stuff, you know. But we are on our way to go check and see our gate. We are almost halfway there. Not all the way, just a little bit. So excited. We're just walking to this big ass airport. This is the worst part of like fucking flying.
Oh yes, Gail, look.
Yes, the feet thing. Me and Katie are so excited about this thing from the last time. We were all doing this. Oh shit. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Stand still. That's what it's telling us. Gosh. They're going in front of me.
Sorry.
Katie's gonna walk. I'm gonna woo. Okay, I figured it out. It's my bag that's like falling over. So it's making me fall. All right, guys, I'm here at the airport. Got my ticket. I'm scared as fuck, but we should be late for this. Ready, baby?
You already know, man.
Alright, you guys, we are on the plane. And unfortunately, Sophia did not get the same seat as us. So, me and Katie are sitting together and she's up there. But we're on the plane and I'm so excited. I got a window seat so I get to enjoy all of the experience. But I have to turn my everything on airplane mode. So, I will be back with you guys when we land in Vegas. Otherwise, then, see you later.
Whoa. Hey, you two.
Wait, that's my best.